pager, page command, people pager. You may beep your children home, use for handicapped persons, home security, or panic beeper. To operate, plug it in. Page command, furnished by Linear Communications.
Very intriguing, but not the money cards that John so badly wants. Interesting, with Mother Goose, at one time, an 8th century woman was credited. Her name was Goose-Footed Bertha. Would you like to read Goose-Footed Bertha books? We'll be right back to an important matter. John is up to $45. He needs the win and $95 for everything on the stage in the cash jackpot. He's a 45, Chip at 35, Naomi at 20. This question for five. This fruit comes in many varieties, including Emperor, Thompson, Chip.
Apple?
No. Emperor, Thompson, Seedless, and Concord, they are all grapes. You lose $5 for the incorrect answer, signed by that Chip, down to 30. What is the title of the Beatles song that opens with the plaintive line, "Ah, look at all the lonely..." Chip?
Eleanor Rigby.
All the lonely people, you get that $5 right back. Eleanor Rigby it is, yes. Again, $10 separate the two gentlemen. After a college professor's name, what do the letters PhD, Naomi?
Doctor of Philosophy.
That's what they stand for. Naomi's her drum. She goes to 25. The brightest star in the sky can be seen in the daylight. Naomi.
Venus.
No. No, the sun is the brightest star in the sky, and you lose $5 down to 20. Instant bargain, John. Your lead now is $10. How about this?
John, listen up to this. Sharp, state-of-the-art, hi-fi component system featuring an auto-reverse linear tracking stereo turntable furnished by Sharp. This great system is normally priced at $900, and today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $12.
Only $12. I know you're reaching for your buzzer, John.
That's
$10.
Good. It's gorgeous.
You have the lead. You would be losing by $2. Trailing by $2. Let's not say losing.
Yeah, that's a rough
Let's
word.
Say $1,000 in cash with it.
Oh, Jim, what are you doing?
Trailing for $2 by $2, but you'd have $1,900 worth of beautiful equipment and cash. Going once, going twice, no sale. He's going for a lot more cash than that. Does not want to buy with a slender $10 lead. Playboy's very first Playmate of the Month, John?
Marilyn Monroe.
That's who it was, Marilyn Monroe. Nicely done. John hits the $50 mark. This old dance form in three-quarter time, John?
Waltz.
That's what it is. Two in a row for the champion. Stretches his lead to $20. On the banks of which famous river stand... Chip?
The Hudson?
Vienna, Budapest, and Belgrade are all on the Hudson. No, they're on the Danube. You lose five. John didn't mind that at all. Who was known as the Bard of Avon? John?
Shakespeare.
Shakespeare is right as he beats everyone to the buzzer. Goes up to 60. Name the best-selling book by Anna Sewell. That is now... John?
Black Beauty.
That's right! Yes, for another five. Yes, indeed. The book Black Beauty, as a matter of fact, is, narrated by an ebony horse. Very few people know that later he changed his name to Mr. Ed and narrated a television show. We'll be right back. John Goss is within $30 more with the win of to over $130,000 in cash and prizes, but he must win. John at 65, Chip at 30, Naomi at 20. We've added a $15 money card up there on the board. Naomi or Chip, find one of those money cards. You could really cut into the champion's lead. A famous person. I am an actor born in 1938 in Yonkers, New York. I trained at New York's Neighborhood Playhouse, had a part in the Broadway musical The Sound of Music. I played in all... John, take it
John Voight.
Yes, you're right, with very little information. John, every pick of the board for you is an important pick.
I always hated that musical, too. Four.
And behind it before we have
$500. $500 in cash. More cash for John. Most importantly for John, of course, he keeps Chip and Naomi away from that board and those big money cards. How do you like the sound of music now, John?
I love that.
Love the sound of music. She started out as a school teacher in Milwaukee. Ended up as Prime... John?
Golda Meir.
Prime Minister of Israel during the early 70s. You are right, Golda Meir. It is. Up to 70 goes John. He needs 95 in the win for all of the prizes and the cash. Because of its color and the unusual fact that it is liquid at room temperature, this metal is the nickname Quicksilver. Chip?
Mercury.
Mercury is right. And Chip has heard from going to 35, cutting John's lead to 35. Who plays J.R. Ewing on the... Chip!
Larry Hagman.
On Dallas, it is indeed Larry Hagman. Two in a row for the challenger, Chip. Yeah. But it is John with the lead. A $30 lead, John. How about this?
John, keep fun times afloat with this lightweight, maneuverable tubey boat. Combines a fiberglass hull with an inflatable tube. It's designed for durability and stability in the water, furnished by Water Ventures. This fabulous boat is normally priced at $1,085, and today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $16.
A lot of fun. A lot of fun. Yeah. Over $1,000 worth of boat for $16. Your lead is 30. Buy the boat, your lead is cut to 14. So you're looking at it from a couple of standpoints. 14 is a pretty good-sized lead, but it gets you further away from that cash jackpot and all the prizes. Why are you motioning me away?
I know what you're going to do. I know.
How much do you know?
I have no
I'm
idea
going
what
to do. You have never heard me say this to you, John. You have never heard me say to you that I will give you the boat and I will give you $2,000 in cash. $2,000 in cash and the boat, but your lead would be cut to $14. You would be further away from the cash jackpot and all the prizes. What do you think, audience? Should he buy it? Going once, going twice, no sale. Is John going to get it all? We'll find out after this. John Goss said I was being cruel.
Mild understatement. Yeah.
He's being a very good player. John is at 70. Chip is at 40. Naomi is at 20. John must win with 95 in order to get everything. Back to business. According to the King James Bible, how many days did it take for the Lord, John?
Six.
To create the world and everything in it, you are right on the seventh.
And rested. Reverend, too.
Chip, am I right about that?
You're right, Chip.
Okay.
I feel
that
real
adds
good
another
now.
Five. On what river would you find a great engineering marvel called the Aswan High Dam? Naomi.
The Nile.
That's where you'd find it. Naomi up to 25. Yeah. Robert Redford won the Best Director Oscar tonight, John.
For Ordinary People.
That's what he won it for, John. Hits the $80 mark. Within $15 of everything we've got on the stage, including the cash jackpot. But a $25 money card added up on the board. Naomi and Chip, if you find it, you'd really put the pressure on the champion. A famous person. I am considered one of the world's greatest rulers. I was born in Kensington Palace in 1819. The only child, Naomi.
Queen Victoria.
You're right. That's who it is. Naomi with a pick of the board.
I'd like number one, please.
And behind number one, we have
$10. $10 money card. I think she wanted a bigger one. Where were those bigger ones?
Behind the number eight and the number six.
And she finds a 10. We add that $10 to her score. Naomi goes to 35. But it is John with the lead. And now we finish.